Well, the tone outside the inauguration decidedly different. Suffolk Sheriff's deputies sending the county executive a clear message how they feel about him. News 12 Long Island's Sherry Einhorn has that part of the story.
6 years, deputy sheriffs have no contract.
They were loud and they were frustrated.
Deputy sheriffs deserve a contract.
Deputy sheriffs here in Suffolk County protesting today outside the Brentwood inauguration of County Exec Steve Ballone.
I have been without a contract most of my career.
Betsy Von Hassel has been working as a deputy sheriff for almost 20 years.
And in addition to all the police powers, we enforce civil law. We're out there with domestic violence warrants. We're out there doing traffic safety. We have a huge DWI task force.
The union says it's been without a contract since 2010 and that its members now earn about $60,000 less than their police counterparts.
We have tried numerous times to negotiate with this county. All of our efforts have failed.
A major sticking point may be the so far long legal battle over who patrols the LIE, Suffolk Police or deputy sheriffs. The conflict dates back to 2008 and is still being hashed out in court.
Now, for his part, Ballone says since he's been in office, his administration has been able to work out contract deals with seven other unions. And he says what's happening with the deputy sheriffs is not his fault.
I think the reality is that, you know, we're at the negotiating table and they're, you know, out protesting and using these other tactics that simply aren't going to work.
In the meantime, deputy sheriffs like Sean Thompson say they'll keep fighting for what they believe they deserve.
It just feels like we're undervalued. We're not valued at all for the work that we do, for the service that we provide to the county.
In Brentwood, I'm Shari Einhorn, News 12 Long Island.
Today, both sides say binding arbitration seems to be the next likely step.